It's series one baseball time. Let's see what happens in the rip. Yeah. It's going on. Somebody's going to hit big. It is going down. In our 119 break, we have our owner names. And we're going to random the owner name list 7 times. Yeah, Bane selected it. Yep, he picked the middle box, and then Beaks said he also would have picked the middle box. All right, 7 times. So we're gonna randomize each list 7 times. We do hope that we have picked a lucky box, and we'll see what happens. But any one of these can be really good. All right, so here's the lucky number 7. Boom. The first random's all finished. We're going to start up the team random. But this one's done. Seven times. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Lucky number 7. Hope. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your team in the break. Boom, now you can see it. Joseph K got the Angels. Tampa Bay belongs to Greg J. White Sox, Joseph K. Blue Jays, Bane. I don't know, there's a lot of good teams to have in here, so we'll see what happens in the break. Are there any trades? Anybody making any moves? Nice Mount Castle there for Greg J. 87 top style. Looks like it's in decent condition. It has been at the top of the box, so unprotected, but that's very nice. Pretty decent condition. There's a Giants for Rangers trade offer out there. Giants for Rangers. And also Beeks wants to know if you want to trade the Twins, Charles B. And Beeks is aka Jason T. So Jason T wants the Twins. He has the Giants or Rangers. That's what it is. Make sure everybody gets that opportunity to make any trades. If you want to make any trades, okay, he said pass, but thanks anyway. Nice. Commemorative city flag patch. New York. New York City Pride. So that's really cool, Matt. So congratulations, Chad C. Number to 299 there. Nice one for Chad. Aaron Judge gold foil. We're going to top load it. Another Pete Alonso. We're going to top load that. Nolan Ryan. We're going to top load that. Yankees Rudy, rookie there for Rudy. Had a Greg Maddux sitting here on the bottom of the deck. Nice Logan Gilbert, Future Stars. There, that is Joseph K. There's another Mariners Future Star. Andrew Vaughn. Royals, Eddie Murray. Nice die cut. Very nice gold foil. There's Kyle Lewis. This is really nice. Congratulations. Seattle runner Joseph K. Yeah, so we've had one hit out of the break. It's been a Mets hit. So I really feel like we're getting ready to pull another really nice one here. I just want to wish everybody good luck. Ho! Ho! Tampa Bay. There you go, Greg. It was one of them. Would you looky there? Oh, more Mets. This time a Daryl Strawberry number to 199. Wow. But a nice hit. So here's a rookie. Oh man, Michael. Derek Jeter, come on, big short print, you guys. Could it be? Could it be? Ho! Rudy. Oh. Oh my. It's a short print. 560 is the number on the back. Congratulations. So Rudy pulls down a short print. Still two hits left of the break. Man, there's that big Derek Jeter autograph hit. There's all kinds of stuff. Josiah Gray for the Nationals. Shane McClanahan. Tatis. Nice to tease there. Alonzo. Hayes Future Stars. Lace Ohtani here and a George Brett. Yes. Two packs left, and we have a couple silver packs. All right, some really nice things coming out in that pack. And here we go with our final pack. Okay, we'll take another look at that pack. Here's a Chisholm. Nice Cal Ripken. All right. Orioles, Greg J. Boom. Nice hit. Sweet. That is a really nice Cal Ripken. So this ended up being a veteran box. Had a Daryl Strawberry autograph. Cal Ripken's patch card, and let me see here, going back to recap one of the previous packs, so I kind of did not show the last couple cards. So let's see, so was this pack okay? Yeah, that's actually a full rookie. We're going to top load that one. Sorry, I did not show that last card. And a Dontrell Willis. So those are actually two cards at the back end of this pack that I didn't show very good. So my apologies for that. But there they are right there. And this rookie foil is going to get top loaded. And it was the Marlins. Dontrell Willis. So here we go, silver packs. Good luck, you guys, in pulling something really nice in a silver. Pretty nice hits popping out of here in Series 1 baseball. Oh. All right, a very nice Mike Trout. There you go, Angels owner. Oh, look at there, Red Sox rookie Connor Wong. Chipper Jones. So pretty nice stuff coming out of here in Series 1 Jumbo. And we're going to have this one top loaded along with the Trout top loaded up. Yeah, so some really nice rookies coming out of here. I'm gonna get that this thing top loaded right away. I thought it was a decent box. Pretty good way to start things off in our case. There's a case hit we're gonna be looking for. That was a pretty good box. We are going to be looking for the case hit, man, coming through here. The Mets had a Daryl Strawberry and this Pete Alonso. Is our jumbo rip.